beautiful music from beautiful people like you. To come back here only for a third year in a row, to feel the love and passion and enthusiasm for this music just means the world to us. So right back at you. In fact, I've got to capture this night in photos, so please, if you're not standing, please stand, put your hands in the air, and you can take a photo of you guys for a Facebook page. Put them up, put them up! Looking good, looking good! Oh, yeah! Look at this beautiful room. To my left, to my left. To my right, to my right. Fantastic. Hey, go to our Facebook page and tag yourselves in those photos later and like our page so you can find out we're coming to a city near you.
Go Eagles!
But now, well, a couple orders of business here before we continue. So it takes a lot of people to make this show happen, and there's one man that stands between us and you, particularly when it comes to the sound, and that is our sound man, Chris Chalfin. And tonight it is, well, in a day or two, it's actually going to be his 30th birthday. So really, really big deal for Chris here for us, and a big night. So please, 1, 3, I want a happy birthday, Chris, back there. 1, 2, 3! There you go, Chris. Happy birthday, brother. This show does not happen without Chris Chalfin. That is a fact. All right. Now, listen. We're going to keep this party going or what? That's the right answer. All right. I think Paul Hammond here has something for us.
Oh, I can't watch this train roll down the track.